Hello there, welcome to another Channel and Music session, and in session for you now, all the way from Sweden. Please welcome the Deer Tracks.
Thank you.
did.
Awful sounds of this localization. Bring me back to life. I'll start over and find a new mission. Third summer, start
your perfect world.
Welcome back to In Session. With me, I've got the Dear Tracks.
Guys, thank you very much for coming in to chat to us all the way from Sweden, just for us.
Yes, for you.
Well, yeah. Maybe not just for us, is it? It's a little bit of an exaggeration, isn't it? You are doing a little bit of a media tour at the moment, though, aren't you? Where have you been? Where have you been going to in the UK? You've done a few shows, haven't you?
Yeah,
a few radio shows?
Yeah, I've been doing one show in London and going back there after Manchester again.
All right.
So just London and Manchester.
So it's not your first time in the UK, though, is it, as a group?
No.
You've been previously. When was the last time you were here?
It was about 2 weeks ago.
That doesn't really count. If you barely go away, you went on a holiday back home then, that means.
Yeah, it felt like that.
So how come back so quickly? What's been the deal?
I don't know, actually. I think we get so good response. So
yeah.
So they just felt like... keep it going.
Keep going.
Yeah, go back.
You sure it wasn't? You turned back up and you went, we're back. And you went... Go again, we're not ready for you yet.
Yeah.
But if you enjoy being, obviously you must enjoy it in the UK, you must feel like you've got a good response then from the style of music. Were you kind of surprised by that? Did you expect it to be different in the UK than from Sweden?
We haven't really expected anything about the music. We thought it was just only me and David who liked it. It's strange, no one else will like it, so we're just surprised about everything.
Yeah, because you kind of started off, didn't you, just sort of playing around with music, really, essentially, and just trying stuff out. At what point did it get kind of serious for you? Did you think, oh, sod it, let's just put it out. What point did you realise you felt you were onto something?
It was when we put a song on MySpace and people just went crazy about the song, and then like, yeah, maybe we should do a record. I don't know.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we did.
Did you not worry? Did you not go, oh, bloody hell, we're going to have to actually do loads of stuff now? Did you not like, oh, God, people are actually listening to it? Did you not feel a little bit of pressure at that point, or did you just get quite excited about it?
We were really excited.
It
was like the greatest dream come true.
The greatest dream come true?
Yeah. We
You're kind of a low expectation kind of girl, really, aren't you? You didn't expect anything from the music. You know, keeping your expectations high can be a dangerous thing.
Yeah, but it's great to just be able to do the music that you love and to go on tour with that kind of music. That's just marvellous. I'm surprised that people have so great taste of music.
It's always good when they like it, isn't it? It's great taste then. Like, I've noticed also on your website, you've got a bit of an open invitation to people to come in there and join you and play odd instruments. Have you had many people take that up at all? Or the guys over there?
I know, look
we found them outside. They're from Manchester. Have you not had? I mean, that's a little bit dangerous, isn't it? If you've got like a sound down and you're starting to work away with your sound, and then someone turns up, and fair enough, they've got two bits of wood, and you're like, yeah, okay, we'll turn that down. Someone turns up with like a French horn. Have you not had anyone do that yet? You've not had any weirdos answer you yet?
No,
I think we have pretty high expectations of the people that are going to join us. So they're going to have to perform very well.
And they haven't done us disappointed yet.
All right, okay, so you've got, it's not as open as that. Then. There is an audition process of such.
And we kind of very like it this way. So to work with me and David is not the easiest thing to do.
Oh, really?
We are really
lucky. I get you. So it sounds all open and friendly, but really, if I came in with there'd be nothing happening then, no. Oh, well, fair enough then. I won't suggest that then again anyway. But like, I noticed, like, you obviously had your album out. Was it just at the end of last year or the middle of last year?
Yeah, but it got released over here.
In January?
No, in March, right?
Oh, right, yeah. so it's just out here then at the moment.
9th of March.
Right. I think it was released.
Was it like, kind of...
A proper release, then.
Right, okay, I see what you mean. And but do you guys then just look straight to moving on to the next thing, or do you, at the moment, kind of basking in the current release, or you've got your eyes on the future kind of thing?
I think we're just enjoying the moment. Yeah. Even though we recorded the album quite a while ago,
yeah.
It's still... I think we still find new things in the music, and we're not bored of it yet.
Well, I noticed you've got different versions from your album to the live stuff that you've been playing as well. Is that just creating more work for yourself, or do you just get a little bit bored and want to tamper all the time?
Yeah, I think it's just we don't really have any clue what we're doing when we play live. We're like, yeah, we try this and we do that and pick up this and, you know.
It's good to keep it fresh then, I guess. Yeah. You're not just creating more work for yourself. You're like, that's done. Well, it's not quite done, and have another little tamper and... Oh, you're making it difficult.
Never satisfied, so.
Oh, well.
We're going to keep going on this record for like 10 years.
10 years?
No.
This one, no, you maybe.
Yeah.
I'm off back to Sweden for 2 weeks. Well, guys, thank you very much for coming
in.
Much appreciated. Would you mind playing a little bit more for us as well?
Of course.
Yeah. Of course.
Thank you very much, ladies and gents. Dear Tracks here.
As the guys mentioned, their album is out, only just been released in the UK. But in the meantime, a little bit more from the Dear Tracks.
Dusty sorry.